Let P and Q belongs to 1, 2, 3, 4. Then the number of equations of the form Px square plus Qx plus 1 is equal to 0 having real roots is. So in this equation we are given P and Q and we are given that they belong to 1, 2, 3, 4 only, and we have to find the number of solutions which are possible. So our equation is Px square plus Qx plus 1 is equal to 0, and as we are given that it has real roots, therefore the discriminant should be greater than or equal to 0. So we find the discriminant, which is p square minus 4ac should be greater than or equal to 0. So according to this equation it will be q square minus 4 cross 1 cross p cross 1 should be greater than or equal to 0. Therefore q square should be greater than or equal to 0, plus 4p. So we can write it as p should be less than or equal to q by 4. This is our primary condition for which we have to put the values of 1, 2, 3, 4, and we can check. So if we put in the first case, if we put the value of P is equal to 1 or Q is equal to 1, we get that P should be less than or equal to 1 by 4. But the value of P lies only between, is only 1, 2, 3 or 4. So this case is not possible. Then we put the value of q to be 2, we get that p is less than or equal to 1. So this case is possible if the value of p is equal to 1. So this is possible. So the value of q is equal to 2 and p is equal to 1. In the third case we put q is equal to 3. Therefore p is less than or equal to 9 by 4, which is 2.25. Therefore if p is less than 2.25, the only integers that are less than it are 1 and 2. So this case is also possible. If p is equal to 1, q is equal to 3, and if p is equal to 2, q is equal to 3. Then in the fourth case, if q is equal to 4, then we get p should be less than or equal to 4. Therefore the value of p can be 1, 2, 3, 4. Hence the subsets can be in the form of pq are 1, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4 and 4, 4. Therefore we get the values from here 1, 3, from here 2, 3, and this gives us 2, 1, and this gives us 1, 3 and 2, 3. So the total solutions which are possible from here are 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. This is a common solution. Therefore, number of possible solutions are 7. Hence, option C is correct.